بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى أهله الطيبين والصحابة والتابعين. Brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We'll continue with سورة الغاشية, سورة number 88, and the verse today is verse 12. فيها عين جارية. فيها عين جارية. This is the description of the paradise that the believers will enter. And Allah described that it has springs in it and freely flowing springs. Now here, فيها, it means in it. فيها. فيها means in it, there will be a running spring or a flowing, a freely spring. عين is a spring. جارية is flowing. And here the scholars has mentioned with the this is mentioned that as a single عين, but the meaning is plenty of springs. Is mentioned with the intent of emphasizing affirmation. It is not intended to mean that there is only one spring. So here it refers to springs collectively. So this means the paradise in it are flowing springs. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has told us in a hadith that mentioned in Ibn Hibban number 2622 that انهار الجنة تفجر من تحت تلال المسك or أو من تحت تلا من تحت جبال المسك, meaning the rivers of paradise spring forth from beneath hills or mountains of musk. If we review other verses in the Quran, will clearly indicate to us what type of springs are there. First, to mention that the Jannah has multiple springs. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us in Surah Al-Hijr. This is Surah number 15 and the verse is 45. إِنَّ الْمُتَّقِينَ فِي جَنَّاتٍ وَعُيُونَ. The pious are in paradise with springs in them. Also, إِنَّ الْمُتَّقِينَ فِي ظِلَالٍ وَعُيُونَ. This is Surah Al-Mursalat, Surah number 77 and the verse is 41, explaining that muttaqeen, the pious, are in paradise which has shades and has springs. Also in Surah Ar-Rahman, and that's Surah number 55, in verses 50 and verses 66, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala described to us, part of the paradise has flowing springs, فِيهِمَا عَيْنَانِ تَجْرِيَانِ, and the other parts of the paradise has also two more springs, فِيهِمَا عَيْنَانِ نَضَّاخَتَانِ, that they have a pumping springs, in two pumping springs. In addition, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Surah Al-Insan, that is Surah number 76, Allah described one of the names of this springs called Kafura. إِنَّ الْأَبْرَارَ يَشْرَبُونَ مِنْ كَأْسٍ كَانَ مِزَاجُهَا كَافُورًا عَيْنًا يَشْرَبُ بِهَا عِبَادُ اللَّهِ يُفَجِّرُونَهَا تَفْجِيرًا. This is in Surah Al-Insan, verse number 5 and 6. Allah had said, verily the abrar, that is the pious believers, shall drink of a cup of wine mixed with water from a spring in paradise called Kafur, a spring wherefrom the slaves of Allah will drink, causing it to gush forth abundantly. Also in the same surah, Surah Al-Insan, that's surah number 76, Allah described another spring, that the name of it is Salsabila. This is verse 17 and 18. ويسقون فيها كأسا كان مزاجها زنجبيلا عينا فيها تسمى سلسبيلا. And they will be given to drink there of a cup of wine mixed with zanjabil, that is ginger, in that spring there called Salsabil. So we can see فيها عين جارية means it has multiple springs flowing freely with all kinds of drinks. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us among those who drink from those springs. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to enter us to paradise and save us from hellfire. وآخر دعوانا الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.